Why is love such a hard place to be? And that's my question at the moment. Why is it just such a hard place to be? Why can't it just be a simple task, you know? Why doesn't it have simple measures and simple solutions? And that's what my question would be.
When you're dreaming with a broken heart, the waking up is the hardest part. You roll out of bed and down on your knees, and for a moment you can hardly breathe, wondering where's she really. Is she standing in my room? No, she's not, 'cause she's gone, 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 gone.
Why is the world so beautiful?
Is beauty making a comeback?
Are you doing your best?
Dreaming with a broken heart, the giving up is the hardest part. She takes you in with her crying eyes, then all at once you have to say goodbye. She's gone, 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 gone.
Fucking hell, what was that for?
Spend more time helping each other and make it to the top than we have a society if we're at the top.
Now do I have to fall asleep with roses in my hair? Do I have to fall asleep with roses in my hair? Do I have to fall asleep with roses in my hair? No, you won't, 'cause you're gone, 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 gone. When you're dreaming with a broken heart, the waking up is the hardest part.